Hi, John. Did you get the homework from the tutorial yesterday?
Yes. You weren't there, were you, Sue?
No, I was sick. We have to do a blog about language learning, don't we?
Yes, you're in my group. We need to blog about doing the project, how we're finding sources, our questions, that sort of thing.
Oh, great. I did a blog for my basketball team, so I can give you some ideas.
Great. I hear it's pretty easy, isn't it?
Well, not really. If you want people to read it, you have to update your posts and answer any questions or comments. So you have to make sure you are up to date.
So, how many times do we have to update the blog?
Well, I have a look every day. I try to post something new or interesting and answer any comments. It takes quite a while.
We don't have to update our blog that much, will we? Sounds like a lot of work.
Not really, if we share the work. We'll have to put up our bylines so that people know who we are.
Oh no, we don't have to have photos, do we?
Oh, yes. But I use a cartoon avatar. I think it's much cooler than a real photo.
Great idea. You could help me do that one, could you? I'm not very good at that. What about the words?
We have to know what we're talking about, so it would be good to say what we have been studying and how we're going to write up the project.
So then maybe people might be able to comment and give us some advice.
Yes, that is one of the advantages of doing an academic blog. Let's go and catch up with the others, shall we? Then we can start planning.